I grew up here in Southern California racing dirt bikes with my dad back in the 70s, and just came into this from the perspective of this is a good thing that I can do for marketing my company and have a little bit of fun at the same time. I got started on this back when I was 5 and my dad got me into dirt bikes. We came out here to the Mojave Desert, very close to this spot in fact, and did a whole bunch of racing over the years. And as I got older, got into Jeeps, and boy, this just became a lot of fun. And next thing I knew, King of the Hammers was around, and I thought I'd throw my hat in the ring. I'm Tony Pellegrino, and this is my playground. Well, Johnson Valley is the best of all varying terrain. It's got everything you need, and then to be able to run the trails and the desert sections out here, locally for me, is a real plus. Just gives me a little bit of extra seat time for KOH. So from the Genride perspective, we came into this race just out here to finish back in 2010. Did well, did 14th, came back in 2011, got second place, and at that point really decided to step it up. We got more serious about the team, more serious about the car, trying to get out here and go for that win. You know, every year the course gets tougher, it gets longer, the competitors are stepping it up, and we're out here giving it our best too. To compete at this level actually was a little bit of luck. I just come out and do what I think is my best. At the end of the day, if that puts me near the top, then God bless me. My playground is, back when I got into Jeeping, if you wanted to be at the upper level of the four-wheeling crowd, this is the place you needed to come and master. So as time went on, I built my Jeeps, got better at wheeling, and eventually started Genrite as a result of that. Then, over time, we started to hear about this race called King of the Hammers. Decided I'd throw my hat in the ring. I knew the area. Why not come out and show them what I can do?